going to be a war. We haven't talked about a war in a while, right? Four-quarter war.
Let's go, boys. Let's lay it on the line.
I hope you guys understand that. We played well offensively in the first half, but it's not over. This team's not going to quit.
That's what a heavyweight fight is. You got to take everything they got and say, give me another one, okay? Got to have that mentality this half.